Also, the city of Davenport says all lanes of East 53rd Street are expected to reopen next week. On Monday, crews will be finishing asphalt work between Jersey Ridge Road and Lorton Avenue. This was all part of the multi-year $16 million project to widen the road, improve infrastructure, and add a walking path along the area. The city says 53rd Street will open on or before Friday, December 8th, but to still watch out for periodic daytime lane reductions while crews finish up other work.